I blame Lynn B. Quite this. Good job she's not here.
It's all her fault.
It's all her fault. She's been... She should have come out and documented the whole thing. It would have been really, really useful if she'd done that. But no, she said, no, I'm going to put my feet up and stay at home.